WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Ease into a new 2014 Cruze today. Sign and drive with zero down and just $208 a month. Add in a highway MPG over 30 and the road is yours. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. Staying in the 50s Wednesday, Thursday, and to close out the work week on Friday. And then the secondary cold front moves through Friday night, and it drops our high temperatures into the 40s both Saturday and Sunday. And if you look at the long-range models, they're hinting at even colder air moving in to start off next week, Monday and Tuesday, likely in the low to mid-40s. For a good portion of southeast Wisconsin. Today's rain is gone, but we still have a lot of low-level moisture in the form of fog and mist from Sheboygan south to Racine west into Madison, and this big spin in the atmosphere right over Minneapolis with the upper-level low that is now moving across the UP. You see this dotted black line. Well, that's a piece of energy that will enhance those showers during the day tomorrow across our state and most of the Great Lakes. We'll take you hour by hour. This is at 8 o'clock, a gray start to our day, a bit gloomy, but I think we're dry in many spots. As we get that heating, even without much sunshine, it kicks off a couple of showers by 10, 11 o'clock in the morning. Then that trough swings through. On the back side of it, once we get to the western side, our shower chances decrease dramatically as high pressure begins to build in. That will happen by Wednesday afternoon. The low clouds hanging on through mid to late afternoon. Our storm threat is a zero tomorrow. We're just expecting that upper level low, which means there's no real upper level dynamics for any thunderstorms. I think we're just seeing occasional mist or showers for much of our Wednesday before drier air moves in on Thursday. Highs tomorrow, we're all within a degree or two of one another from Sheboygan through Port Washington. Doesn't matter where you are, from the Dells south to Kenosha, we're between 52 and 54 degrees due to the clouds and showers. Our future cast temperatures as we head into Saturday, this has not changed. 40s across our state, 30s right along the U.S.-Canadian border. As you look at Sunday, it gets even colder with the 30s making their way into the northern half of the state and the 40s as far south as, say, St. Louis, maybe central Illinois and Indiana. And then we have another spoke of energy moving in for Monday and Tuesday. Well, that will unleash another round of colder weather for Monday and Tuesday, and with it some moisture, which could mean some wet snow for parts of the area. Your planner tomorrow, 53 degrees is the high. The day spent in the low 50s. Northwest winds making it feel even cooler, 10 to 20 miles per hour as those showers redevelop. It's dry on Thursday. Showers are back with that third cold front on Friday, especially during the afternoon. Saturday, much cooler, 48. 49 on Sunday, and then look at Monday and Tuesday. Low to mid 40s with a wintry mix likely Monday night into Tuesday. Still too early to tell if or how much we could see. We'll have updates as we go through the next week. Thanks for checking us out here at WISN.com. Your next web update will be coming up later on this afternoon.